Bollywood superstar Akshay Kumar, who is on a golden run in his filmic career, turned 50 on Saturday and treated his fans to a poster of his upcoming film Gold on the occasion. Every cloud has a silver lining, but with your love, my clouds got a lining of gold. As my age turns gold, here is a poster of a film close to my heart. Akshay shared on Twitter along with the poster. In sync with the theme, the poster features Akshay's side profile caught in a golden circle. It is superimposed on the iconic Olympic rings and 14th Olympiad London 1948. The tagline reads, "The dream that united a nation," and behind the film started a sprawling stadium. Gold, backed by Akshay Entertainment and directed by Reema Kakti, is about India's first Olympic medal win as a free nation in the year 1948 at the 14th Olympic Games at London. It will release on Independence Day 2018. Gold marks the first association between Akshay and Excel Entertainment led by Ritesh Chadwani and Farhan Akhtar. It will also introduce actress Moni Roy into Bollywood.